God said that she will deliver with oppression. But when daddy located her on knife region,
I see where you deliver, because they have already blocked one and they say this one died.
Fire!
So we want the two twins to be delivered. Amen. And you will be alive. Amen. And the twins will be alive.
Fire!
She put to bed the same on Saturday evening without oppression.
Papa called for a particular offering. He said, those that brought this offering, that as it's moving forward, they'll be moving forward. As at this point in time, the amount, the money I had on me, was not, it was not possible to complete the house. But I said, I gather everything. Let me drop it that this altar will make sure that I finish the project. Children of God, to God be the glory. In March 27th, I moved into my house. And when I said I moved into a house, I didn't move into a two-bedroom bungalow. I moved into a duplex.
I command creative miracles. Creative miracles. Creative miracles. Creative miracles. Creative miracles. Receive it now.
I'm into engineering field, a specialist on industrial generators and air conditioner. At the process of fixing the oxygen and acetylene, one of the hose pulled and hit my eyes. That's the nature of the accident. When this my eye problem started, I came to the Oracle. He told me precisely that it's not a medical issue. That if I have money for operation, we can request it for operation. If I have the money for operation, I should go to the altar. So out of ignorance, I just started coming from left and right. Then I forgot the miracles I've received so far, because in 1987 I had an accident with one of my eyes, left eye. I was taken to Lut. One professor, Madukudo, examined me and told me that the eyes has gone bad. That only thing I can say is if I should go on an operation overseas, which I cannot afford the money at then. Then she advised that I should have to manage and maintain the right eye. Or as if that one gets problem, I'll come blind. And since then, I was using the only one eye. When this other eye came, I came there, he told me that she will have to draw the money out if I'm admitted to the operation. I could not. And that is disobedience. That was related to my own problems. I went for the first operation, second operation, third operation. However, I'm grateful to the major general that did the operation, because the first two persons I went, specialists, one Russian woman and one other Yoruba Eye Foundation, told me that they are not going to take the operation, that if they should, it's going to be 50-50 by chance. The Army General, thank God, he's a pastor and he's a man of prayer too. He did his own science and technology as he could. But the signs and wonders perfected what he did. The first operation, I did it on 27th of November. After I traveled home on March, and when I got home, the thing comes back again. Don had brought me back to Lagos. I went to a free test, which I have the reports here. Months later, about 3 months later, I become blind, completely blind. I don't see my children. I have to take me to easy myself or there about. I need help, but I don't see anybody.
It affected us a lot due to financial issues, because I was unable to see, I was unable to go to work. So all hope was lost. It made me feel sad because I was leaving him. While others could see, could not see, I was leaving him. Sometimes I would have to drop school to take him to church. It affected my movement because I have to be around the team always. I always followed him to the hospital because we leave around 5 or 4 in the morning, the taxi. I usually follow him to the hospital.
There was no hope again for me to see. I was completely blind. So one day, I called this man, motorbike, I called it my son, Petra. Do you still know the church of Tokunadu Church? That is what my people know the church for. Tokunadu Church, I say yes. We had to get a cap that took us to the church. When we got to the church there, with a sense of people, he took me to the GO's office, the Oracle. When he saw me, I was hearing him, but I was not seeing him, to be frank. it created for oil. Now that we use oil, Goya oil, my son, somebody took my son with a bike and bought the oil in a big bottle at 1,000 naira, as he told me. I want to hear a voice. The other person that made to put a drop of oil in this and the oil. I gave an application. I used it once to be in the mouth, once to even that I will go over. Actually, under suspicion of this, my start cause I start clearing. Not only that, my eye clears. As I then, I was inflated with another problem they call a kidney stone. While I was having this eye problem, it was diagnosed that I was having some kidney stones while I was blind. These are the scan of the kidney stone, the left side and the right side. This is the time I had what they call a fit test. You can see from here that the eyes were almost gone. It's what they call a fit test. And this is a third one. This is all that scan about my eyes. You can see clearly on the pictures here. The medical reports. And this is the report written by the specialist that performed the operation. I was not seeing with the left eye for about 25 years. After that, I started seeing with my two eyes, and the kidney stone cleared. The source of my living today is because I know liberation. In the first place, I had that problem because of disobedience. So I did it because when all the hope was lost, I got up like recorded in the book of Luke, chapter 15, verse 82 to 24. I will rise and go to my father. I will tell my sin against heaven and I sin against you. I'm not worried to be your son again. That's what the impression I had. When I got there, the man had gone openly receiving with open heart, because I would have suggested maybe since I ignore or disobey his instruction, that would maybe run attended to me. If he were open heart, I don't see with the eyes, I would heard what he was saying. So to God be the glory, I will receive it. I brought me back to the full that I'm alive today, seeing with my two eyes. That I can even now read my Bible with my two eyes. Oh no, his type is not true in the world. I've not seen his type.
What's your
advice to do for children? The every instruction that I call for it, they have to abide by it. It's Jesus Christ of what we are seeing today on earth. It is Jesus Christ who has sent it on earth. Well, I give glory to God. In fact, have this number. That came about only 7 times in a day. Because when all the hope was lost, it restored my hope. Now, for instance, last year, December, I went for my father's burial. There was a big rumor, not rumor per se, all over my community and my village that I was blind.
Amazing testimonies everywhere. That is what the God of this commission can do. You just heard that testimony. You can be the next on the line of testimony. Only a visit to Liberation City can change your life. I remember a woman. This woman, the husband was at the point of death at the hospital, and the husband was on oxygen. She heard about Liberation City via Liberation TV. She came to the church. She was to see me, but she couldn't see me. She heard about a message that talks about partnership. She tried. She said next time she would try. She picked up a form of partnership and signed up the partnership and said, God, I am partnering you from now on for you to reach my husband. Do you know she redeemed 3 months ahead of the partnership? 3 days later, she said, according to her, that during the testimony, she said she saw me in a dream, in company with 2 elderly men dressed like medical doctors that came to the ward where the husband was and discharged the husband, and the husband was treated. When she woke up, lo, it was dream. And she said about 5 hours later after the dream that the husband began to respond. When they called in the doctor, lo and behold, it was an amazing miracle. One of the kidney that was already dead, gone. When they went back for test, they discovered that there was new set of kidney. Why? Because of the partnership of the wife. God passed through the partnership to reach the husband. You too can use the partnership to end the battle in your life and to bring about divine intervention for your own testimony.
to happen. And remember, it says, by prophet I brought them out, and by prophet also I preserved them. If you heard this kind of awesome, awesome testimony, now I am telling you this for free, that you are the next on the line of testimonies. Wherever you're hearing the sound of my voice, the God who have done this mighty, 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 amazing testimonies, we do the same for you. I'm looking forward to see you. I'm looking forward to seeing you in Liberation City. You come and take your own testimony. That is what the God of this commission is able to do. You are the next on the line of testimonies.